cheer and don't let our faith weaken. Let's keep our love fires burning bright. Your love for me is a heavenly beacon, guiding me on through love's darkest night. Don't start minding or fault finding, no matter how dark the path may grow. Faith won't hurry, so don't worry.
love found a way to get the marriage license. Dad said, "If you get the marriage license without me, we'll get married."
Let it begin with spirit of family and friends, and we'll all join hands and remember this moment till the season comes round again. Let's all try to smile for the picture, and we'll hold it as long as we can. May it carry us through, should we ever get lonely, till the season comes round again. One night, holy and bright, shine.
I want to tell you how much I love you. I couldn't have asked for better children. You were such a joy to Dad and me. And my grandchildren and great-grandchildren you've given me have blessed my heart so much. And I am so thankful for my daughters-in-law and sons-in-law, and all of you who have joined our family through marriage. The great-grandchildren bring me so much joy. Your dad and I always prayed that all of you would do well, and that each of you would take Jesus as your very own. Please don't take it lightly. We never did. There's so many in heaven looking and waiting for you, and I'll be there someday too, waiting for you. Always remember, I love you more than you could ever know.
Without you, I'll be so blue. greeting cards have all been sent. The Christmas rush is through, but I still have one wish to make, a special one for you. Merry Christmas, darling. We're apart, that's true, but I can dream, and in my dreams I'm Christmasing with you. Holidays are joyful, there's always something new, but every day's a holiday when I'm near to you. The lights on my tree, I wish you could see. I wish it every day. The logs on the fire fill me with desire to see you and to say that I wish you Merry Christmas. Happy New Year to you. I've just one wish on this Christmas Eve. I wish I were with you. To see you and to say